Moore and I run the Love Southie Market in Palmerston Road, Southie. I was born in Southie, I was born at St Mary's in Portsmouth, lived there all my life, went to school in Portsmouth. Love it. My favourite view of the tower here is the Hard. I grew up on the Hard because I went to school in Southie at Mabel High School, and then after school every day I had to come and wait for my dad to finish, whose office block was Warrior House, just there on the Hard. He called it Warrior House because they brought it a year before the Warrior came into its home in Portsmouth, and then we managed to see the Warrior come in on its tugboat into its home at Portsmouth Historic Dockyard, right there from the tower block. So that was a memory that I'll never forget. The Spinnaker Tower is an absolutely amazing asset for Portsmouth. It's so iconic now. You can't go on Facebook without seeing a picture of the tower. Every day you see another amazing picture. It's beautiful to be able to come up here and see how wonderful and amazing Portsmouth is from up here. It's great.